India is way behind in the list of top tourist countries. The government finally wants to act and change this. And so a new hospitality board and some fresh money may be coming in. Faizan Khan and Nandini Sengupta bring us the roadmap.
India wants more tourists and to house them it needs more hotels. But it's not easy to start a hospitality project. The government of India and several regulatory arms together need to give 63 clearances before a project can take off. Something the tourism minister Kumari Shailja wants to clear up. She wants to set up a hospitality development promotion board that will be a single window to clear all hospitality projects across the country. The proposal is already with the cabinet for its approval. And if it comes through, it will make it easier for investments to come into the hospitality sector.
If this single window thing is ultimately done it in the right perspective, I think it would help in the overall development, and we will see more funds coming into India and people, actually the present entrepreneurs who are building multiple products, it will be much easier for them to plan.
Once the Hospitality Development Promotion Board is set up, it is expected to slash the time needed for hospitality and tourism related businesses to get cleared.
I must congratulate the Ministry of Tourism for this initiative.
The Hospitality Development Promotion Board will be headed by the Tourism Secretary, and in states it will have committees headed by the State Chief Secretary. Faizan Khan and Nandini Sengupta, ET Now, New Delhi.